Someone explain to me why Joseph Quinn has such beautiful eyes.